everyone, welcome back. Friends, in this video, I have shared a very simple and super effective home remedy to cure baldness. Let me explain briefly what causes baldness. Male pattern baldness is usually caused due to genetics, that is having a family history of baldness. It is caused due to hormone called DHT. Some men have it in excess. Even women can have excess amount of it. Even a little bit more can result in hair loss. So in this remedy, I have used natural DHT blocker. This is a very easy and simple remedy to get your hair back and reduce hair fall. My first ingredient of this hair pack is onion. Here I have taken two large onions. Onions are rich in sulfur. Sulfur is important for the formation of keratin, the key structural component of hair. Without sulfur, hair may become brittle and weak. The high sulfur content of onions help to promote healthy hair growth and prevent hair loss. Cut it into small pieces, put in the blender jar and grind it into smooth paste. No need to add water. Now transfer this pulp on a fine cloth and extract its juice like so. Now my second ingredient in this hair growth remedy is fenugreek or methi dana. I have taken about 4 tablespoons of fenugreek seeds or methi, soaked it overnight. You can also soak it for 5 to 6 hours in little water. Fenugreek is a natural DHT blocker and helps to block DHT hormone both when taken internally or applied externally on the scalp. Put it in a blender jar and don't add water into it. We will use this water later on to adjust the consistency of the hair mask. Now add in onion juice. This onion juice will help in making a smooth paste of fenugreek. Let's transfer this paste in a clean bowl. Now it's time to add our third ingredient, most important ingredient, that is curd. I'm adding 6 to 8 tablespoons of plain curd or yogurt. Mix it well. At this stage, if you feel it is thick, then you can add fenugreek water into it. But don't make it too runny. Curd is an excellent tonic for the improvement and quality of hair. It genuinely prevents hair loss. It is one of the best natural conditioners for hair. Finally, I will be adding 4 tablespoons of coconut oil and 2 tablespoons of castor oil into it. Mix it well. Now this super effective miracle home remedy to treat baldness is ready. Before applying this mask, make sure your hair is properly cleansed and not oily. Don't apply on wet hair. Apply evenly on scalp as well as on the whole strands of the hair from root to the tip with the help of a brush. After applying, cover your head with a shower cap. This is done to prevent it from drying out quickly. And also the nutrition and goodness of the ingredients will get absorbed into the roots of the hair. Leave it on for about 2 hours, then rinse with lukewarm water. Don't use hot water. Follow up with a mild shampoo. Do not use hair dryer for drying. You can repeat this remedy after 3 days or use it twice a week. Do this regularly for 2 months. You will certainly feel the difference. Be ready that it will take several weeks before you will see changes in your hair. This is a natural remedy and not loaded with any harsh chemicals. To get the optimal results, you might repeat the procedure regularly up to 8 weeks. Friends, this hair pack will give you freedom from hair fall and baldness, and I hope you will surely make this hair mask and give it a try. And do share your feedback with me in the comment section, and I'll see you soon with another such useful video. Till then, enjoy watching our channel. Bye.